gates and doors are barred and all the windows fastened down. I spent the night in sleeplessness and rose at every sound, half in hopeless sorrow and half in fear the day would find the soldiers breaking through to drag us all away. And just before the sunrise, I heard something at the wall. The gate began to rattle and a voice began to call. I hurried to the window, looked down into the street, expecting swords and torches and the sound of soldiers' feet. But there was no one there but Mary, so I went down to let her in. John stood there beside me as she told me where she'd been. She said they moved him in the night and none of us knows where. The stone's been rolled away and now his body isn't there. So we both ran toward the garden, then John ran on ahead. We found the stone, an empty tomb, just the way that Mary said. But the winding sheet they wrapped him in was just an empty shell. And how or where they've taken him was more than I could tell. Oh, something strange had happened there, just what I did not know. John believed a miracle, but I just turned to go. Circumstance and speculation couldn't lift me very high, 'cause I'd seen them crucify him, then I saw him die. Inside the house again, the guilt and anguish came. Everything I'd promised him just added to my shame. When at last it came to choices, I denied I knew his name. And even if he was alive, it wouldn't be the same. But suddenly, the air was filled with a strange and sweet perfume. Light that came from everywhere drove shadows from the room. And Jesus stood before me with his arms held open wide. And I fell down on my knees and I just clung to him and cried. Then he raised me to my feet, and as I looked into his eyes, the love was shining out from him like sunlight from the skies. Guilt in my confusion disappeared in sweet release. And every fear I'd ever had just melted into peace.
Upon the cross, Jesus' friends thought that he might be lost, but he arose and walked out of the tomb. He went to heaven to prepare a room. Oh, you should be happy, you should be glad. Easter is the time we learn that good is better than bad. You might might see an Easter bunny or an Easter egg that someone hid. It's a wonderful time, that's what Easter is. Easter comes on Sunday every year. Easter is a sign that spring is here. We get dressed up and smile 'cause Jesus lives. It's a wonderful time, that's what Easter is. Oh, you should be happy, you should be glad. Easter is the time we learn that good is better than bad. You might see an Easter bunny or an Easter egg that someone hid. It's a wonderful time, that's what Easter is. On Easter you might see a big parade, some funny bunnies and some colored eggs. A great big smile is all you have to give. It's a happy time, that's what Easter is. It's a wonderful time, that's what Easter is.
Here comes Peter Cottontail, hopping down the bunny trail. Hippity hoppin', Easter's on its way.
Hippity hop, hippity hop, hop.
Bringing every girl and boy baskets full of Easter joy, things to make your Easter bright and gay.
Hippity hop, hippity hop, hop.
He's got jelly beans for Tommy, colored eggs for Sister Sue. There's an orchid for your mommy and an Easter bonnet too. Oh, here comes Peter Cottontail, hopping down the bunny trail. Hippity hoppity happy Easter day.
Hippity hop hop hop, hippity hop 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 hop.
Peter Cottontail, hopping down the bunny trail. Look at him stop and listen to him say,
hippity hop, hippity hop, hippity hop, hop.
Try to do the things you should. Maybe if you're extra good, he'll roll lots of Easter eggs your way.
Hippity hop, hippity hop, hop.
You'll wake up on Easter morning and you'll know that he was there. When you find those chocolate bunnies that he's hiding everywhere.
Oh, here comes Peter Cottontail, hopping down the bunny trail. Hippity hoppity happy Easter day. Hippity 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 hop hop hop.
Easter Sunday, we were child of Cain. I rend, I end, I return again. I am the salt, the bitter laugh. I am the gas in a womb of light. The evening star, the ball of sight that bleeds, that sheds the tears of Christ. Dying and drying as I rise tonight.